What's good, cryptocurrency fans out there? Welcome back to the Everything Altcoin channel. Today we're going to be talking about some upcoming Polkadot gems to look out for. If you guys don't already know, I already covered some other upcoming Polkadot gems for you guys to look out for. There was a series on the channel, part 1 and 2, I think, and 3. But this video is to reiterate the new Polkadot gems that are coming out and a few that you guys should already know because I covered them on my channel. So just letting you guys know. But before we get into that, I wanted to ask you guys to subscribe to the channel for all the upcoming Polkadot gems updates and altcoin gems. So if you guys like that, hit that red subscribe button. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers, so if you guys want to help out with that, like I said, hit that red subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video, comment anything in the comment section down below, and let's get right into it, guys. So first one that is upcoming, I think we'll be dropping in 2021. 2021 will be a big year for Polkadot coins in general. They're going to be starting their parachains, everything. All the good coins are coming out. Moonbeam is one of them. So this is the first one we're going to be talking about. The future is multi-chain. Expand to new chains powered by Moonbeam, an Ethereum-compatible smart contract parachain on Polkadot, guys. This one has a lot of hype already. Yeah. I could see this if it comes out at the perfect time. Let's say it comes out at the right time in altcoin season, whatever price it drops at, let's just give it a straight 10x. It could probably even do 50x behind the hype alone and the environment that is dropping in. Oh, if you guys could get your hands on this at a decent price, hold for dear life, because this is going to blow up. I'm telling you guys, there's one of the best projects on Polkadot. And it's going to be connected to one of my favorite projects, also Polkastarter. We're going to look at that in a different post next, right? So the easiest path to multi-chain, minimal configuration changes, familiar smart contract languages, pre-built integrations and tools you already use, right? Now, a fully Ethereum compatible environment on Polkadot, Moonbeam is more than just an EVM implementation. It's highly specialized layer 1.5 chain that mirrors Ethereum's Web3 RPC accounts, keys, subscription logs, and more. The Moonbeam platform extends the base Ethereum feature set with additional features such as on-chain governance, staking, and cross-chain integration. Cross-chain integration, interoperability, those are two keywords you should always look out for on these upcoming coins, especially if they're on Polkadot, right? Polkadot coins are really specializing in interoperability, cross-chain integrations. This is big because you got to connect all these blockchains together, speak to each other, be able to connect with each other. That is the future of cryptocurrency, honestly. So Polkadot is already on the right path, and the coins that are looking to be parachains on their ecosystem, they're on the right path also. So let's go down. Solidity smart contracts: redeploy your existing smart contracts to a Polkadot environment without a need to refactor or rewrite. That is big. Publish subscribe to the contract events and updates on on-chain transaction balance and more. Then, as you guys can see, grow your project with multi-chain. Moonbeam helps projects expand their reach to new users and markets with multi-chain approach. New users use case: address segments of your market that are out of reach of Ethereum due to gas prices, which is big. We already know when altcoin season comes, these gas prices are going to explode, right? Rich pool of assets: gain immediate access to .KSM native Polkadot assets like GLMR, which is the Glimmer token, which is the token for Moonbeam, AUSD, which is, I think it's Acala's stablecoin, plus other bridge assets such as Bitcoin, Ethereum-based ERC-20s. Growing an ecosystem. Enjoy the first mover advantage by deploying early to Polkadot, rapidly expanding parachain ecosystem, right? So these are the projects already building on Moonbeam. Polkacover, which is one coin that we're going to be talking about. Then you got AmpNet, right? Then you got Polkastarter, which is another coin that I'm big on, but we already talked about that. This is out already, right? But they do have partnership with Polkastarter, which we're going to look at next. Then Bet Protocol, Linear, and SushiSwap. So let's look at the Polkastarter. Look, Polkastarter partners with Moonbeam for cross-chain interoperability. Basically, Moonbeam's technology offers us an efficient way to redeploy our current Solidity code to Polkadot with limited changes needed. This is key advantage of Moonbeam as it cuts down the developer time and resources required to make a migration. Moonbeam is able to transpile Solidity and other Ethereum native logic and code to be compatible with Substrate and Web3 environment on Polkadot. As you guys can see, PolkaStart is a protocol for cross-chain token sales and swaps. One of the use cases is to be able to facilitate transfers between two main smart contract platforms, Ethereum and Polkadot. This partnership was forged because Moonbeam gives our Solidity developers a framework for quickly and efficiently porting existing Ethereum-facing code to the Polkadot ecosystem. So as you guys can see, before Moonbeam comes out, it's already doing a lot of big things, helping other projects do cross-chain interoperability, and one of my favorite projects is teaming up with them, PolkaStarter. So this could, things is going to heat up at the end of December and going into 2021, like I said. So now we're going to be talking about the next project, guys. This next project here is called Bondly. I made a whole dedicated video for them. Elio Trades, you know, has covered them. They're getting a lot of hype. I think I was one of the first ones to actually cover this coin. I'm not going to lie. I was one of the first ones, I think, but with the backing of a bigger YouTuber, a bigger influencer like Elio Trades, Bondly is getting a lot of freaking hype, guys. So bringing agile and trusted DeFi to everyone, bringing DeFi to the masses by bridging the gap between decentralized escrow payments and traditional marketplaces. This is going to be helping you with your NFTs, payments, peer-to-peer payments, everything, right? We will see all of that down here. Why Bondly, as you guys can see, these are, I told you, interoperable, right? Works across chain. This is something that's always going to be big, right? So here's the problem. The problem with digital payments, DeFi is complicated, CeFi too slow, DEXs are expensive. We already said why DEXs are going to be expensive. Altcoin season coming up, the gas price is going to be ridiculous, so we're going to need some help. Our solution, chat apps evolve to decentralized exchanges. Social media accounts evolve to token marketplaces. Every peer-to-peer payment is trustless escrowed. Blockchain and platforms are invisible to participants. Then powered by the Polkadot ecosystem, Ethereum, Tron, and Cardano, Kusama, Darwinia, DOS Network, right? This is basically the team for you guys also. So this is something that you guys should always keep your eyes out on. Once this drops, You should be able to try to get your hands on this if you can at a decent price. This could be coming out. I think it's going to be coming out 2021. If not the end of December 2021, right? Something to look out for. Keep your eyes out on. This is going to be big. It has already a lot of hype behind it. Now, the next coin we're going to be covering is something that's not getting a lot of attention, but I already made a whole dedicated video for it. But I do believe once a lot more people start to pick out, see this coin and understand what it's going to be doing and understand what industry it's working in, it's going to pick up fast. The hype behind it is going to be pretty big. So it's called Polkacover, which is basically an insurance cryptocurrency, right? Less than 1% of all DeFi, crypto, and NFT assets are adequately insured, which is pretty big. We need insurance in this ecosystem. Things to be back, you know, give us a little bit of safety. This is something that's going to be big. We already see other insurance coins like Cover go ballistic. I do believe that Polkacover will be another one that could go crazy, especially with the hype behind it being in the Polkadot ecosystem. It will definitely do well, right? So let's go look at it down. Sorry. The first DeFi insurance marketplace for global crypto ecosystem. Insurance protection is an integral part of every financial transaction, and the right to access insurance should be equally easy. We want to give the power back to the people by lowering the transactional and administrative costs of insurance policies and Cover while providing high value with cost-effective insurance products for the crypto world. Polkacover will provide global access to purchase insurance products quickly and easily to the users. These are the phases for their platform, right? Phase one, global crypto protect products by Polkacover. Crypto insurance products over 40 cryptocurrencies and growing, insured by a leading multi-international insurance company. Then you got global insurance marketplace, covercompared.com. Covercompared.com will be one of the stop shop to buy, compare, and purchase from several insurance providers by using crypto. This will be the first insurance marketplace where you can purchase crypto insurance products from anywhere in the world. Then you got P2P insurance, a community-driven crypto insurance product that decides the price, risk, and rewards of the product be rewarded with the claims-free bonus when no insurance claims are reported during the policy period. Then you got Polkacover Claim It, autonomous claims processing platform based on AI and machine learning, which acts as the third-party claims management for management platform for insurance companies. Polkacover will change the way to process claims by making it easy for insurance companies and making payouts pain-free and for their customers. So that's basically their phases for their platform. It is definitely something that you guys should definitely go look into, because I do believe once this drops, it's going to explode. It's something that's very needed in the ecosystem. Here's their roadmap, right? We're looking at quarter four, crypto product approval from insured partners, crowd sell. So their crowd sell should be going on right now. This is December, the last month before the new year. Then quarter one of 2021, crypto insurance marketplace, testnet, staking portal. Then quarter two, you got crypto insurance marketplace, mainnet, crypto insurance marketplace go live, P2P product creation with multi-international insurers. So as you can see, all the quarters for 2021 will be huge. This is their core team members, the founder and the co-founder. Then you got their head of directing marketing sales, all right? So that's something for you guys to keep your eyes out on. Now let's move on to the next one. Plasm Network. Plasm Network is something that all of you guys should have been able to get into, because they made it highly easy for you to get into and essentially free for you to get their tokens. They did something called a lock drop, where you just lock in some Ethereum and you gain back, you'll get your Plasm token, right? So if you locked $150 worth of Ethereum, or just one full ETH, which right now is like $590 something, so let's just round it up and say 600, one full ETH, right? You'll lock that for 30 days and then you will get that ETH back. So you'll get your $600 worth of ETH right back. Then you will get some Plasm tokens, Plasm Network tokens, for that amount that you put in. You put $600 in for ETH, you'll get $600 worth of Plasm tokens, which was their lock drop. And I think now they're working on their lock drop, which you have to lock your DOT, your Polkadot token, or Kusama, right? I think this is their last lock drop before they hit the marketplace. So if you guys think you haven't gotten it yet, you still have a chance to do it. So see if you guys can still get in, because this is essentially free. It's a free token, free money. You're able to get in, and we'll see how we ride it up, right? So what is Plasm? Make Web3 scalable, faster, cheaper, interoperable, Ethereum compatible smart contract platform, or Polkadot. So I told you, interoperability is big, and then they're making it easier for you guys to connect with Ethereum, which is the biggest thing to connect, be able to connect with, right? Now you have scalable from day one. Plasm token is a multi-virtual machine scalable smart contract platform with Ethereum on Polkadot, supporting cutting edge layer 2 like rollups. Plasm Network as a Polkadot parachain. Plasm Network is built on Parity substrate and designed to be a Polkadot parachain. To become a Polkadot parachain, Plasm needs to win a parachain auction by locking DOT for Plasm. You will earn your PLM token, so you guys can see you could earn it. That's going to be something you guys can do to check it out. This is all the things they have for you guys. Layer 2, Polkadot parachain, Ethereum compatible, open source. Then you got your smart contracts, your DApp rewards, decentralized governments, and definitely more. So this is something that you guys should be able to check out. If there's still time, you guys could be able to get into it with the last lock drop before they hit the marketplace. So it's something very interesting. It's easy, it's free. Just lock it ETH or your DOT at this point in time for 30 days, even more. The longer you lock it, the more rewards you get for locking that cryptocurrency. So That is Plasm Network that you guys should check out. Now, the last and possibly something that is very big for the Polkadot ecosystem, and this is the last upcoming Polkadot gem that the news was released maybe a week ago, and could possibly be the biggest Polkadot gem to come out because of the collaboration. So Acala, which is another Polkadot gem that I covered a while ago, which has yet to hit the market, still has a lot of hype, but they're doing big things even before they hit the market, right? So Acala collaborates with Band Protocol to release Open Oracle DeFi for the Polkadot ecosystem. So now, the Polkadot ecosystem has three oracles that will be competing in this space. They could possibly work together, who knows, but you got Kaylin, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but that's the first Polkadot oracle that actually dropped, and I covered that a long time ago. Then now a new one called Polka Oracle has dropped, which I also, it hasn't, these two, those two hasn't dropped yet, they haven't hit the market, but they're upcoming Polkadot gems, right? So Polka Oracle is another oracle that's in the Polkadot ecosystem, as you guys can see from the name, Polka Oracle. Then now you have Open Gateway for Polkadot, the Polkadot DeFi, right? And Band Protocol and Acala and also Layer Mirror, which they didn't add to the title, it's all working together to bring out this Polkadot Oracle, right? So Band Protocol is excited to announce our collaboration with Acala, a cross-chain decentralized finance hub and stablecoin platform based on Substrate, to release the Open Oracle DeFi, an open, inclusive, and progressively decentralized price oracle service to the DeFi ecosystem in Polkadot, Kusama, Acala ecosystem, and beyond. Secure real-time and decentralized price feeds for collateral assets such as DOT, BTC, ETH will be provided by Band Protocol to Acala, as well as other blockchains connected to the Polkadot ecosystem. So like I said, this is something that could be big, right? So this is right here something that's really big to see. The team has closed a $7 million investment round led by Pantera Capital, among other investors, including One Confirmation, Arlington, XRP Capital, Parify Capital, Coin Fund, Spartan Capital, and more. Right before integrating with Band Protocol, Acala operated its own Oracle network. So now they're coming together. I'm trying to show you guys where it actually shows that they partnered also with Lamir. If I could find it. Oh man. Okay, can't find it, but Lamir is also a partner on it. I seen it in another post. But so it's three right now, but the two that will be announced is Band Protocol and Acala. These are two big cryptocurrencies, one that has yet to hit the market, and Band Protocol that has already made a name for itself in the Oracle sector. So they're coming together and bringing out an Oracle for the Polkadot ecosystem, which could be big. So this is the last Polkadot gem that I want you guys to keep your eyes out on, because if you're able to get into this right here, this could explode at the perfect time. Oracle hype. Oracle's always going to be around, especially because of DeFi. It's definitely needed. So this is something very interesting to keep your eyes out on. Let me know what you guys think of these upcoming Polkadot gems. Do you guys got your eyes out on these, or do you guys have some other gems that you guys are looking at to try to invest your money in? Let me know. Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. And if you haven't subscribed already yet, please do so. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. So if you guys want to help out with that, hit that red subscribe button, and I'll check you guys later. Peace, YouTube.